Add the onions, bell peppers, and cook until soft about 5 minutes. Stir in the ground beef and cook, breaking it apart with a wooden spoon until no longer pink. Add the chili powder, garlic powder, onion powder, crushed red peppers, oregano, paprika, cumin, salt, and pepper. Stir to combine. Add the diced tomatoes, corn, and black beans. Simmer for about 10 minutes until the liquid has reduced. Sprinkle the cheese over the meat mixture, cover, and bake for about 10 minutes until that cheese has baked and it turns brown and crispy. Garnish with some jalapeño slices, lime, and scallions. Enjoy!